All right, this is a big moment. I'm finally building the cabin after a year and a half, almost 2 years of harvesting logs and peeling logs and stacking them to dry. I have actually started building this cabin. So I just attached my sill beams to my foundation posts. My foundation posts are actually just tree stumps for the most part. Where I tried to make a nice grid, I would just dig down a hole and added a post, but I would say 3/4 of them are just tree stumps that I took advantage of and made into a grid. So I'm actually building this cabin now. This feels great.